After that, no more. Naturally, indeed, fittingly, in fact, there is a large body of people who see this severing as an outrage and the thin end of a sinister wedge. These people have formed a group called SOAP. That stands for Save Our Aussie Programs. And representing them here tonight are two actresses from Prisoner. Please welcome, free at last, Val Lehman and Judy McBurney. Thanks for joining us. Let me just get this right. You play B in the series, of course.
No, I did.
And you play Pixie.
I know, Pixie.
That's right. Now, Prisoner's coming to an end for us here on Monday, I think it's correct.
In the central viewing area.
In the central viewing area only. When did it actually end for you? When did you finish recording these shows?
Well, I finished in 1983. Friday the 13th of May, 1983.
Oh, was it really?
Yes.
So it was a lucky day for you then, wasn't it?
Well, I thought so.
Yeah, and I was a year or so later.
And when did the actual series end? Was that the end of the recording?
Yeah.
So it was 86, and we're kind of 5 years behind them now, I guess.
Yeah.
Basic arithmetic.
You put that in the show now.
Yeah. Now, why do you think it became the... Because it's not a word I use lightly, but it really is a cult, isn't it? And why did it become a cult, do you think? Why is this show as opposed to many others?
Well, I guess it's completely different from any other show, in that it was... we didn't have tons of makeup, except Pixie, of course.
Yeah.
And it was it dealt with a lot of real issues, and the storylines were quite powerful. It wasn't really glossed over.
Basic idea of lots of women locked up together had anything to do with it? Yeah.
Yes, I did pull out the boy.
So that always got me reaching for my videotape.
I think just briefly, is because they did make a male version of it.
Did they really?
Called Punishment, and they even had Mel Gibson in an early episode of it.
Did they?
Went to air for 5 episodes and died of death.
But I bet Mel will be so proud if we could find a clip of that. Let's have a look at the clip, remind ourselves, because it was shown very late. It was all over the place. They never had a decent slot for it, did they?
That's part of the complaint of the viewers.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Let's have a look at a clip. This is to remind yourself of the brilliance that was Prisoner Cell Block H.
I reckon you want to split your take with Lizzie.
Yeah, that's what I reckon too.
Oh, shut up, Lizzie.
All right, maybe we ought to let everybody make up their own mind. Okay? Who's it gonna be? I looked after you all right, didn't I?
Looks like they've already decided. Get her out of my road, will you, girls? Doreen, Lizzie?
We don't want any trouble, Bea.
Looks like you're on your own, Smith. Doesn't worry me a bit.
Ferguson!
Frankly, I'm a bit ashamed. There was a dramatic moment and people were laughing in the audience. Now, one thing which I was interested to find out about was that I know the show has a large lesbian following.
I don't think so.
Do you not?
No. I think it has no bigger gay following than any other sort of following. That's stumped you, hasn't it?
Are you? I'm just trying to work out whether your tongue is firmly planted in the cheek there. I was under the impression that it did have there were a lot of, women and women who liked the show and were really in an amazing way.
I actually think that the right-on radical lesbians see it, the lesbian content of the show as totemism, which is what it is.
Just so did you play up to that? Was that written into the script at all?
Nobody ever commented on it in Australia because we're a lot more advanced in that area than you are in this country.
Are you really? Okay.
Yes, gays have much more rights.
That would explain why they all come over in starring pantos, of course, wouldn't it? That would be... Now, what's this? You're taking a particular...
You're mad enough to give them the money, they'll take it,
you know. Yeah, you two aren't doing panto, are you?
No.
You must be the only two Australians in the country who aren't at the moment.
We're actresses.
What's the... what's the situation? You're taking a petition to Central Television about the show?
This amazing woman called Rosalind Bexley, who's started the Prisoner Fan Club in Derby, actually is heading the soap campaign because she was with me on personal appearances where I was constantly approached and asked by viewers, why is it in such a late time slot? Yeah. Why are the viewers not being looked after? Why is it taken off of the snooker and goodness knows what else? Why can't I, Val Lehman, do something about it? I have no power, I said. The viewers have the power. So they've all got militant and they're going to demand that it be repeated.
Militant viewers. Well, best of luck, because I'd like to see it back on, because I...